killing it.
It's literally been such an honor to stand by you, because you literally are the most beautiful bride I've ever seen. John, you too. So no matter how much you steal your clothes without asking, and we fight and bicker, you've always been a role model, my best friend, my big sister, and the voice of reason in a lot of situations. So, John, I'm gonna let Kyle embarrass you on his own, but Riley and I both want to just welcome you to the family officially. It's been awesome having you around. We love you so much. And I told you, short and sweet, so I'm going to wrap it up. But we just both love you. You know, we wish you a lifetime of happiness and love. And John brings you so much joy and happiness. And I'm so happy that you found somebody who, you know, challenges you and grows with you. Just makes you happy every day. And literally since the moment we got to your house this morning, your face has just been glowing. And I'm so honored to share this day with you and stand by your side. And I love you so much.
Over the years and by change, you know, I mean grow and evolve as a person and as an adult. And, you know, John's always been a very kind, generous person. Extremely hard worker, very loyal and reliable friend, and these qualities are something that won't change with them. You know, it's something else that'll never change, and this is gonna shock everybody. Got some news. John's an impulsive and passionate person. You know, he goes after, you know, exactly what he wants, and you know, he told us, you know, after 9-10 months of Crosby, and you know, told us to propose, and we all kind of collectively were like, well, that sounds about right. but like, while I'm on the topic of, you know, change and everything, you know, want to bring something up that I think too often we see friends and family meet somebody and dramatically change who they are as a person. And I'm just so confident in saying that John is 100% himself around Crosby, and I think that is just beautiful in the end.
I want to congratulate both of you. John, you always be my son, and you know I love you. And Crosby, you will always be my new daughter, and we will always love you. And pray for you and cherish you forever. I wanna make sure that you both understand one thing. Marriage is not easy, but you must trust and love each other with all your heart and put everything into it every day. Good days, bad days, in between days. Me and your mother have been married now for 32 years this year. And the most powerful force is God. We've all been raised in God's world, and we pray for Him for everything we have, and I contribute my success to Him. And that is my best wish for both of you, to keep God in your lives always and in the future, because the force will always be with you.